So then from here, then you can hear you, okay? So when you do, you do that side step, and right here at the pressure point on the side of the neck. So when you guys do the view from the silom dao form, it's here. So when you come in and you do the gan, you're in here because you're going to stop his momentum, like Grandmaster just said. Where's his center of balance? It's over his body. So you interrupt him, and then he goes.